Eric Greitens really wants to think he's fit for U.S. Senator. I'll back Trump in the state U.S. Senate, and I'm fit to serve. There's just one problem, though. Greitens was indicted for invasion of privacy with another woman. If Eric Greitens wins a Republican Party nomination for U.S. Senator from Missouri, Scott Sifton will be happy because he'll get in the U.S. Senate for 6 years. McFitch Policies Pack is responsible for the content of this message.